Some guys just have the need for speed. This guy has had it for more than 10 years.
If it's got wheels on it, I'll race it.
Russ Dugger is a 38-year-old man running down his dream.
I was a musician the majority of my life. Wanted to play professionally though, didn't really want to teach.
But before he became a professional trumpet player, he, like most kids, wanted to go fast.
I knew that I wanted to drive a race car. It never went away.
So Russ put the pedal to the metal on a full-time racing career, and he is now a part of the NASCAR family.
This has been a dream, and it's a dream come true.
Welcome to the world of NASCAR. We are standing in the pits for the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series. It's the minor leagues of racing. Guys hoping to take that next step, but more importantly, trying just to make a living.
The helmet goes on, you pop the steering wheel on there, the gloves come on, everything's good to go. You fire it up, and you just tap that throttle, you know, wow. This is what being a man's all about.
But it's also about taking care of a family. With a wife and kids, Dugger feels the pressure to succeed, especially after leaving a full-time job to race.
I have that pressure, but I know deep down inside of me that nobody's gonna put more on the outside than what I put on myself on the inside.
As long as he can make ends meet, he will continue to chase the checkered flag, no matter if it's big-time racing or small-time.
I don't have a recognizable last name. You know, who is Russ Dugger? And that's fine. Wait for the answer.
For The List, I'm Shaq Shackelford.